Here's how you can help your videos earn more views with TubeBuddy suggested tags. Hello TubeBuddies! We've refreshed our suggested tag tools to make it easier to use and help you see how your tags are earning your videos views. The suggested tags tool used to show up in its own pop-up window, but when we introduced recommended tags, we realized that these two features worked better together. To see these changes, let's head over to an older video's video edit page. Once on the video edit page, you'll see some of the changes we made if you scroll down to the tag tools. The first thing we have added is an icon next to each tag tool option, so it's more clear what each function does. In those options, you'll notice we removed the suggested tags button. That's because we now show you all the tag suggestions in our recommended tags section here. What you used to have to do is click multiple times to get options from suggested tags, and if you didn't know where to look, it could be confusing. Now, all of the sort options are on screen. You can now sort in new ways to give you more from our recommended tags. First, we recommend telling us, if you haven't already, the keyword you're targeting. To tell us the keyword you're targeting and to get more specific tags for your video, you can click here and enter the keyword up top. Once you've done this, you'll be able to sort your tags with even more accuracy. If you're on the free version and want to see more of our recommended tags, then keep watching this video until the end to learn how you can get a TubeBuddy free trial if you've never had one before. Now, let's go ahead and dive into those sorting options. The three options to sort by are relevance, keyword score, or search traffic. If you want to learn more information about any of these three, you can hover over this question mark icon here to get a detailed explanation of what each sorting option does. Let's start with the newest option first, search traffic. When you select this option, we pull from YouTube Analytics all of the search terms that have earned you views from search traffic on this specific video and put them in the list along with exactly how many views the video has gained from YouTube search. It's important to note that videos less than 2 days old will have no data for this option because YouTube Analytics isn't available yet. This update works really well with older videos. We constantly get asked, can I optimize an older video with TubeBuddy? The search traffic data can help give you tag suggestions and replace the tags you're no longer ranking for with tags that have driven traffic to your video. You can tell how many views a tag is driven with this eye icon here. This eyeball lets you know how many views from this video come from this tag, and if you're still ranking for this tag, can potentially help you earn more views. Remember, just because a tag has led views to your videos doesn't mean that it's relevant to your video. Irrelevant tags are against YouTube terms of service and can get you in trouble. The next option we'll look at is sorting the tags by relevance. This option will sort your tags based on how relevant they are to your existing tags, title, and target keyword, while also making sure they're things that people are actually searching for on YouTube. This is the default option, and the more information you give us at TubeBuddy, the more accurate the information can be. This option is a great choice if you need help finding tags. The final option is sorting by TubeBuddy's keyword score. This option sorts the tags by the score we give them at TubeBuddy. If you don't see a score next to a tag, you can click on the magnifying glass icon to make it load. The tag scores read like a traffic light. Green scores, like a green traffic light, means you're good to go. Yellow or orange scores means to be cautious or slow down and consider giving another keyword. Going back to driving, everyone drives differently, and if you normally run yellow lights, maybe you go after that keyword. But just like in driving, a cop could pull you over and give you a ticket for running a yellow. So when it comes to keywords, if you use a tag with a yellow to orange score, you're assuming the risk, just like if you run a yellow light. And of course, red means to stop, and in terms of keywords, it means to stop and consider another keyword. This tool helps you see how YouTube tags can easily lead to views. It also helps you add tags that could earn you more views and tags that are already driving you traffic. Which tag sort option is your favorite? Let us know in those comments down below. Interested in that free trial I mentioned earlier? Check out that video on screen now. I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy. Now let's go out and sort some tags.